See what adjustments were made at halftime, especially for Alma. How are they going to get some more points at that? How are they going to stop that?